Oh, Jesus, again! Was it real this time? Oh my God, David!
David Poulton! David, I left my Apple Watch in there!
Yep, okay. Yes, I just need an Apple Watch. Oh, jeez! Oh, Jesus! When'd you get a haircut, David?
It's kind of embarrassing. It's kind of awkward now.
Chicken wings? Yeah, I like chicken wings.
You do?
Chicken wings.
You have a crush on me?
I like chicken wings. Yes, I like chicken wings.
How long?
Since I was like 4? I've always liked chicken wings.
4?
I've always liked chicken wings.
4 months?
Huh? I haven't eaten chicken wings in last time I ate chicken wings was like 2 weeks ago.
What?
Chicken wings. You like chicken wings?
Do I? What?
You don't like chicken wings?
Do I like chicken wings?
Hello. This is an automated call from the NHS Health Service. Your sexually transmitted infection tests results are the following. Chlamydia, positive. Gonorrhea, positive. Genital herpes, positive.
Excuse me. Excuse me. There's only 9 in here. There's only 9 nuggets in here. Nah, that's not okay. It's not okay.
Heart been broke so many times, I don't know what to believe. Mama say it's my fault, it's my fault. I wear my life, my
jeans. My feelings are hurt. Where are you? You never came. I went to yours.
So I told him not to come.
Why the fuck would you listen to Molly? It's not her party. It's mine.
But
you're my friend. I wanted to say hi to you, and I wanted you to see my grad party stuff. Yes.
Hey, yo, this is Mark's favorite friend. It's time to...
Get your job! Get your job! Get your job! Get your job! Jordan! 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 Stop! 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 Stop playing! Stop playing! Stop! Stop playing! Stop playing! Jordan! Jordan! Stop! Stop! Jordan! Stop playing! Stop playing, bro! Stop playing! Stop playing! Stop playing! Stop playing, bro! Stop playing, bro! Stop playing, bro! Stop playing, bro!
Yeah means yeah. No means no. No, yeah means sure. Yeah, no means no. Yeah, no for sure means yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah means no. Yeah, no, yeah, means I'm willing to do it. No, yeah, no, means there's no way I'm doing it.
Strawberry lemonade, can I get a medium, please?
Small, you got it.
Yo.
Sorry, I'm dyslexic.
You playing games.
Anything else?
Oh, could I also just get the Baconator fries, please?
Anything else?
No, that'll be all.
You ain't from Tennessee. Get out my face. You can pull up.
Thank you.
I tried to scream, but my head was underwater.
I found my cousin on Tinder, and we matched, so he took me on a date.
Bro, I don't think we supposed to be here, dude.
Yo, stop being paranoid, bro. We good. They have everything in here.
But what if the human finds us, bro? I have a family that I have to take care of. We have everything that we need outside, dude.
Eugene, this is the jackpot, man. I promise you, they have AC in here. I'm tired of being outside when it's 100 degrees. All we gotta do is find a cabinet, and we're gonna be good. Trust me.
Fred, where we gonna find a cabinet, man? We in a bedroom, bro. You know how long of a crawl it is to get to a freaking cabinet,
Eugene,
man.
Just trust me. I've done this before, all right?
Fred.
What, Eugene? Fred. What?
Fred, he came in, Fred. He right there, Fred. Fred, you need to move, Fred.
What? I can't hear you, dude. What you say?
Fred, he right above you, Fred.
Oh.
Fred! Oh!
Give me all, give me all, give me your attention, baby. I gotta tell you a little something about yourself. You're one of our flawless, ooh, you a sexy lady. But you walk around here like you wanna be someone else. Ooh, whoa. I know that you don't know it, but you're fine, so
So I visited about 3 Targets, couldn't find these, so I placed an in-store pickup to pick these up in Longmont, Colorado. That's really good apple juice. Okay, let's see if this sounds like an apple. Let me show Crush. Okay, when you bite into this, it sounds like an apple.
No way.
Yeah, it's really, really cool. Here, see?
I need to try.
Go for it.
I don't want it.
No, crush.
Not yet though. 9.
Okay.
Hello, my lovelies. Ollie. My lovelies. I've missed you lots. Today we are. Stop it! Jesus. Right. You can't be standing there when I'm about to start. I have missed you so much. Today we are here. Oh my god, I'm actually gonna go mad.
Right.
No, you can't.
Why?
Just chill. Hello, my lovelies. I have missed you. Ollie, I swear to god, I'm actually gonna go mad. Stop!
Oh. We start recording again.
Yes, I'm gonna have to. So, so that was your. No, this is too. So that was your challenge. I would like you to do. You look miserable, sis.
You just did to me back there. I can't fucking trust you. Oh, I don't fucking love you. Shut the fuck up. Hey, you shut up. Shut the fuck up. Shut up. Shut up.
I just want.
Shut up.
Man, I gotta pick your ass up every damn time, man. It's like how many times?
Shut up, Dad. Shut up. Shut the fuck up, Dad. Shut up. Shut up, please. Just shut the fuck up!
What?
Yo.
My name's Danielle. You can call me Dan. You talk a lot of shit for a girl who can't tan.
Ooh.
Oh!
look at your whip. With all that fame, why is your car so shit?
Hold on. What are you gonna say to that?
My car may be shit. That's your opinion. You get 12 views, I get 12 million.
I'm just gonna keep doing this until it flops. Once again, I really wish I could tell you this was Photoshop, but not only are Japanese spider crabs legs longer than some children, it can also live to 100 years. And since I've never seen this in my life before, I'm gonna go ahead and blame 2020 for this one too. This is a giant catfish. It can grow to over 9 feet long and weigh over 600 pounds. I was gonna make a joke about how the only catfish bigger than this one live on Tinder, but that joke kinda writes itself. You know, I could do a whole series on all the fuck shit in the ocean, and this would be at the top of the list. This is the lion's mane jellyfish. Its tentacles can grow to the length of a blue whale, and I'd make a joke now, but honestly, there isn't shit funny about this. Yep, that's a turtle. I wasn't gonna put this on a list because we all know elephants are big, but the absurdity of this picture means I kinda have to share it. And this is an African elephant. There are elephants in Asia, but you know, everything's bigger in Africa.
It's hurting, now she see a nigga on, she fucking and slurping. And they see me putting on and it got them nervous. We'll never need a bone, I did it on purpose. And I used to.
I gotta be doing something wrong in life. How? I can't even get one, or even half, or even a text back. He has two. Nah. Nah. That's pain right there. Gee.
Jer, Lisa's coming. What? Lisa's coming. Lisa Ripka. You gotta get up.
Oh, fucking.
What?
Double damn it.
What'd you say?
I said, shut up, kidding.
What?
I'm camping. I'm kidding.
You're camping?
I'm joking.
Okay, can you get up? Jer.
Love, Tommy. Get...
What? What'd you say?
I'll tell you what I want, what I really, really want.
What'd you say? Are you awake? Wait, are you sleepwalking?
Yes,
ma'am. What?
You thought it was over.
I wasn't born last night.
He's going low, bro. I think he's going for the revive at the store. Still closed. It's hot again. And you got here, so he's here somewhere. Yeah. I wonder how he's ghosting already. Oh my god, what is he doing?
What do you want me to do?
I'll bitch my neck.
So Sophie's parents own this really terrifying old man mask, and we wanted to see if Audie could buy alcohol with it.
I feel like you need help.
Bad boys, bad boys.
Huzzah!
It was time to make this liquor store our bitch.
I'm too sexy for my love. Too sexy for my love. Love's going to leave.
Shut up! Shut the fuck up! The old man not just achieved fucking alcohol. Are you shitting me right now?
I'm still tired. I don't know how many times I do that. You take more days off, I reckon.
Yeah, of course.
How'd you get on, Tom?
Same thing. Just chilled out or whatever and just kind of did nothing really, you know.
Yeah.
Bit of Netflix or something like that.
Netflix.
You know
what I mean?
Way to do it, man.
I'm on someone else's Netflix.
Oh, lads. Went out for this beautiful Italian meal on Friday night. Place in town, Oh,
was that Taste of Italy?
Oh, yes, you know it. Yeah,
did you like it?
Yeah, you recommended it, of course. Oh, man, I absolutely adored it.
What'd you get?
I got a pizza, you know, like that thin
what
crust.
What are the pizzas like?
Cheers. Oh, they have these pizza's beautiful decent. Thin crust pizzas, man. Oh, I can't believe it. Yeah, I was so impressed. Yeah,
really?
Did you do anything?
I actually did a bit of home cooking myself.
Oh, really? Yeah.
Yeah, I was doing this kind of like a casserole chicken dish with vegetables, and I just kind of was one of the... I kind of chopped the vegetables separate. And I put that all in the casserole, added the sauce. Put it in 200 degrees, wild rice. Wild rice?
Really?
But it takes a little bit longer, but it's actually quite nice, yeah.
Gosh, man.
I am black. I am black. A nigga. A nigga.
Do you see people getting in trouble because they're trying to bring chips inside the movie theater, but you and your boyfriend have a foot-long sub with you? What are you gonna do? Well, grab a big piece of bread and cut it in half, because you're gonna put some caramel sauce in there. Don't know why putting a huge hot dog in there will make it any less obvious. Just make it as big as you possibly can, because you're gonna walk in and you're just gonna pretend that huge hot dog is your firstborn child. It's not like it won't be obvious, because it's not crying or anything, or... it won't even smell. Just let everybody stare at you as you eat inside a blanket that everyone thought a baby was in. Heck, you could even use that baby bottle for your secret sauce. What a easy life hack.
I love how people who don't cuss start casting spells when they bump into something.
Holy moly, guacamole roly poly on a stick.
So is something gonna start floating?
So I was out diving the other day with my friend Brittany, and literally the first thing that we saw when we got in the water was this fishing net. Normally it wouldn't be such a big deal, but this was in a fish sanctuary where you're not allowed to fish. What the heck? Anyways, we were on a quest to find this cave that had a beam of light that looked like this. On the way, we saw worm on a string fish, worm on a string fish, worm on a string fish, worm on a string fish. After that, we saw the ocean sand superhighway. This is where the pioneers used to ride their rocks. Then I thought I saw my friend Octavia. I went down and put my fingers into the hole in the rocks and did a little tick. And I was surprised to find out it was actually her cousin Charles. He's more of the rough and rugged type, but he was still so excited to come play with us. Come back later if you want to see more of me and Brittany hanging out with Charles the Octopus.
You have two choices.
Mm-hmm.
Add 10 years to your life, or listen to all your favorite songs for the first time. I always damn.
Wait a minute, what's this? This ain't enough. Make it enough. Damn.
So you gonna open your fortune cookie? I don't take life advice from pastries.